With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello. In the question, it is given, a block of mass N is placed on the smooth wedge of inclination Q. The whole system is accelerated horizontally so that the block does not slip on the wedge. Find the acceleration of the wedge, force to be applied on the wedge, force exerted by the wedge on the block. So, a block of mass M is placed on the smooth wedge of inclination. So, first we need to consider one inclined plane, and in that inclined plane, we need to place a block of mass M. So, here we are placing a block of mass M. So, this is the wedge. So, this is the wedge inclined and this is the block of mass M. So, the entire system is moving with the acceleration A. So, wedge along with the block moving with the acceleration. So, let us consider it as A. Next, for this block there will be some force acting. That is, we need to calculate force to be applied on the wedge. So, what are the forces that are applied on the wedge? So, initially due to the mass, there will be weight acting downwards. That is, in this direction, that will be mg. So, suppose we consider the component of mg. Suppose theta is the inclined angle and there will be some two components along x-axis and y-axis. That is, in this direction, it is mg sin theta and in this direction it is mg cos theta, and then there will be a pseudo force acting on this, that is m into a, and for this along the component, that is ma cos theta, along this direction it is ma sin theta, and then there will be a normal force acting on this block. So, now we need to calculate acceleration of the wedge. So, this value, A value, we need to calculate. This pseudo force M into A is there. So, this force A is to be calculated. So, as there is no relative motion between block and wedge, we can write ma cos theta is equal to mg sin theta. Ma cos theta is equal to mg sin theta. So, rearranging the equation so that we can get a mg sin theta divided by m cos theta. Mm gets cancelled. And sin theta divided by cos theta is nothing but tan theta. So, A is equal to g tan theta. So, acceleration value is g tan theta. Now, we need to calculate force exerted by the wedge on the block. So, equating the vertical component, that is n must be equal to the ma sin theta plus mg cos theta. So, n is equal to mg cos theta plus ma sin theta. So, we have the acceleration value. So, substituting there, mg cos theta plus mg tan theta into sin theta. Mg cos theta plus mg into tan theta can also be written as sin theta divided by cos theta into sin theta. So, multiplying the sin theta inside, mg cos theta plus mg sin square theta divided by cos theta. So, now cross multiplying, that is mg cos square theta, so cos theta multiplying here, plus mg sin square theta divided by cos theta. So now simplifying, here mg is the common term, so we can take it outside. Cos square theta plus sin square theta divided by cos theta. So cos square theta plus sin square theta is nothing but 1 mg divided by cos theta. So this is the question for force, mg divided by cos theta. This is the answer. I hope this answered your question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.